gentlemen and children of all ages, making music 1995, baby, I'm a star.
You wanna come in and light up,
light up.
Yeah, your head down, sitting around, pick your face up on the ground, get yourself together, baby.
Baby,
come on and light up,
light up. Better get to it, set up, just stand around.
It's time to get down.
Oh,
since the world is basic now, saving planets and cows everywhere.
Singing our songs.
She must be a beautiful earth woman. When I saw that fine heifer, she was eating hay. I knew I loved her right away. She had a long fuzzy tail and the ring of her bell. Those big brown eyes, stars in the sky.
When a Martian loves a heifer, then he'll melt down, trying to hold on to a fuzzy hood.
He'd give up steaks and hamburgers.
He'd wrestle.
Pleasure, Miss Bessie Warnell. the day the Martians came to get me. Said they'd destroy this world of mine. But before they could blow up the earth with a big great gun, said I'd carry that Martian back.
Here's a song made famous by Harry Connick Jr. entitled Whisper Your Name. Please welcome Mr. Alex Walker.
Better days are coming. Why was I humming as if I knew what I'm mistaken? But I just whispered your name. Somebody was saying something about there being an end to tyranny. But when they asked me, what would I do if that day came, I just whisper your name. Everyone got their own opinion and protects their own dominion. No doubt for them is true, but I tell them what I really believe. Only worry is protecting you. No one should ever be lonely. We'd all find somebody to care. Ask me if I dare to answer who could carry that blame.
I just whisper your name. No doubt for them is true, but I tell them what I really believe. My only worry is protecting you. No one should ever be lonely. We'd all find somebody to care. Well, ask me if I dare to answer who could carry that flag. Carry that flag, yeah. Carry that flag. I just whisper your name. Journey to a land of fantasy where you'll see brave knights, beautiful maidens, and evil wizards as Sigma Rho has you spellbound. Thank you.
with the reunion of Don Henley, Glenn Frey, Joe Walsh, Timothy Schmidt, and Don Felder, the Eagles' music is as popular as ever. Here's Nathan, Lori Ann, and the background singers with a 1979 Eagles number one hit, Heartache Tonight.
Somebody's gonna hurt someone before the night is through. Somebody's gonna come undone. There's nothing we can do. Everybody wants to touch somebody. If it takes all night, everybody wants to take a chance. They can come out right.
Well, gonna be a heartache tonight,
a heartache tonight, I know.
Gonna be a heartache tonight,
a heartache tonight.
Get over that long. But nobody wants to go on now. There's too much going on.
Yeah. This night's gonna last forever. Last all summer long. Sometime before the sun comes up, the radio is gonna play that song. Gonna be a heartache tonight.
In a mysterious rainforest, a single tribe of natives struggle with progress and the need to defend their enduring heritage. Chi Beta Chi draws you into the mist.
Thank you.
Reba McEntire continues to be one of the most successful women in country music. Here's Vanessa and the background singers with one of Reba's latest hits.
Everybody.
car. So tell me why. Tell me why.
Dr. Seuss, Disney, and Mr. Rogers, men who have entertained and inspired generations. 5 years ago, we lost another friend of children in the passing of Jim Henson. Here now are Nathan, Lori Ann, Alex, and Vanessa with a tribute in song to Jim Henson and all his Muppet friends.
Over our shoulders.
The laundry man?
No, not the laundry
man. No, it's Santa Claus.
No, not Santa Claus.
What's the matter with Santa Claus?
Nothing's the matter
you
with Santa
like
Claus. I love Christmas.
Little red
color of the bees. When it could be much nicer, being red or yellow or gold, or something much more colorful like that.
It's not easy being green when you blend it with so many other ordinary things. People tend to pass you over because you're not standing out like the flashy sparkles on the waters or stars in the sky.
Did you guess which sound were not like the other? 'Cause now we're down with our song.
It's time to put on makeup, it's time to dress up right, it's time to raise the curtain on the Muppet Show tonight.
Who is here to kiss me? That's what I'm here to do. So it really makes me happy to introduce to you
the Muppet Show.
It's time to dance around.
to the far-off world of Pandromeda. Everyone is peaceful and content, but evil is waiting in the wings. Phi Kappa Alpha presents Shattering the Spell.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lori Ann Davis.
Is there anyone who can break the walls of tyranny and oppression? Tri-Zeta presents The Rise of the Falling Sun.
Thank you. order, and you can't drive us out. And no matter how hard you try, you can never make us respect.
Yeah.
How many of you remember the invasion of 1962 by four young men from Liverpool? Here's Alex and Vanessa to refresh your memory. At this time, we would like to recognize four of our judges here tonight. First of all, in the category of lyrics, Mr. Robert Gilliland from Fulton, Mississippi, and Mrs. Barbara Kirk from Inez, Kentucky. In the category of vocals, Mr. Mitchell Alexander from Savannah, Tennessee, and Mr. Ben Boyd from Memphis. Let's have a round of applause for these judges. During the big band days, Cab Calloway was a legendary band leader. His passing last fall marked the end of an era. Here's Nathan to sing Cab's signature song, Minnie the Moocher.
Listen up, folks, I got something to tell you. about Miss Minnie the Moocher, the toughest gal in town. She was the roughest, toughest frail, but Minnie had a heart that was as big as a whale. Aye, 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 aye. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Aye, 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 aye. She sat around with a folk named Book. She loved him, though he was joking. He took it down to China town and showed her how to kick the gun.
At this time, we want to recognize our other four judges here this evening. First of all, in the category of blocking and staging, Mr. Robbie Fudge from Glasgow, Kentucky, and Miss Donna White from Nashville, Tennessee. And finally, in the category of costumes, Mr. David Matheny from Jackson, Tennessee, and Mr. Earl Walker, also from Jackson. A thank you to these judges. Under the direction of Mark Crawford, the band works hard to provide musical support for the show. Listen now as they perform the Duke Ellington classic, It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing. Thank you. You can catch the Making Music Orchestra in the 5th Annual Jazz Fest, a free open-air concert sponsored by WFHC. That's in the Freed Hardeman Commons, April 22nd. And now, please welcome back to the stage, Nathan, Lori, and Alex, and Vanessa. Ladies and gentlemen, as you might imagine, a production of this size requires a great deal of work. It's at this time that we would like to introduce to you just some of those who've helped make this show possible. We begin with our producer, Danny Sorrell. The director of staging, Hank McDaniel. The director of music, Mark Crawford with the Making Music Orchestra. The student coordinators this year, Allison Nail and Robert Stump Gray. Our group managers, Rebecca Hobbs and Sandy Walden. The judges' managers, Ramonda Gunter and Jeremy Johnson. The program managers, Mark Carney Carnathan and Jennifer Grindstaff. This year's house managers, Amy Brown and Thor Melson. The merchandising managers, Tammy Armstrong and Alan Garner. The costume managers are Becky Chitwood and Amy Weaver. The business managers, John Armstrong and Chris Michael. Our stage managers, Corey Werkheiser and Emily Fischel, who is also the host and hostess manager. And I'm your Making Music MC, Ben Phillips. We would also like to take this time to introduce you to the Making Music group directors and thank them for their hard work. First of all, from Alpha Tau Lambda, the cow that saved the world, Randy Barber, Tara Lusk, John Aminette, and Betsy Holland. From Chi Beta Chi, the Forest Rain, Julie Brock, Jason Jarrett, Kirk Maddox, and Philip Allen. From Phi Kappa Alpha, Shattering the Spell. Sheila West, Emily Wade, Brent Evans, and Tony Kinney. From Sigma Rho, Spellbound. Tina King, Jeff Cray, Jay Staggs, Tim Dredden, and Susan Lax. And finally, from Tri Zeta, the Fall of the Rising Sun. Deshaun Joseph, Andrea Boyer, and Jeremy Blunt. Let's have another round of applause for all of our group directors. Others we would like to thank tonight include Andy Flatt and Bradfield Stage Lighting of Nashville. We would like to thank Russ Kirkland and Audio Services from Jackson. A big thank you to Earl Walker and Brashears Incorporated of Jackson. And Lillian Stoker of Lillian's Bridal Shop in Gleason. We'd also like to thank tonight all of our Making Music patrons listed in the front of your Making Music program. A round of applause, please. If you'll notice this year in your Making Music program, this year's Making Music is dedicated to Donna and Al Jean Steele. You won't see them on the stage tonight. You may not even know they're in the audience, but your enjoyment of the show is enhanced by the work they've already done. For months prior to making music, they have labored to get their part of this production ready. The 1995 edition of Making Music is dedicated to two people who have worked long and hard behind the scenes. That's Donna and Algene Steele. Donna and Algene have been a part of the FHU staff for the second time since 1988. They first became a part of the staff when they received their bachelor's degrees in 1981, but left in 1983 after Algene completed an MFA in graphic design at the University of Memphis. They lived and worked in Memphis for a few years before coming home to Freed Hardeman University, and we're proud to have them here. Friday night, we presented the Jerry Jones Award to the club who exemplifies the true spirit of making music. We would like to recognize them. We would like to recognize them again this evening. They were Tri-Zetas, The Fall of the Rising Sun. As we are waiting for the judges' final count to be escorted to the stage, we want to thank the accounting firm of Steele, Carter, and Martin of Jackson for tabulating the ballots and certifying the results. And here they come right now.
In the category of costumes, third place, Shattering the Spell by Kappa Alpha. Second place, Forest Ray, Chi Beta Chi. Sigma Rho.
In the category of lyrics, third place, Shattering the Spell, Phi Kappa Alpha. Second place, Spellbound, Sigma Rho. And first place, the cow that saved the world, Alpha Tau.
Blocking and staging, third place, Shattering the Spell, Phi Kappa Alpha. Second place, The Forest Rain, Chi Beta Chi.
In the category of vocals, third place, Forest Rain, Chi Beta Chi. Second place, Shattering the Spell, PKA. First place in vocals, Spellbound, Sid Moreau.
Second place, Shattering the Spell, Phi Kappa Alpha.
First place, Sweepstakes, Spellbound, Sigma Rose.
Thank everyone who had any involvement in the show. A big round of applause.